Good. All right, taunts.
Here we go, guys, as we kick off this colossal fatal four-way match.
Mark my words, Cole. These four superstars are about to embark on the fight of their lives.
There's the axe handle. Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty. What do you think Oliver needs to do to be effective tonight? How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
You know, really, this match can go either way. It's definitely going to be a good one, though.
Wow. That was the rudest fucking thing. A lot of varying indecision.
Bye bye, me.
Now you have nowhere to go.
Yeah, we burnt out, and we're only 2 minutes back into this.
Now we see Oliver on the defensive. It'll be interesting to see how he responds here in this four-way environment. The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
I like how it made my character that arm drag, though, when it was out.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Shit happens.
Oh, I didn't change. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, I have to sit through. You broke up my move. Fuck you. Come on, give me a chance to break this. I don't want to deal with this for an hour. Oh my god, it's unbreakable. The unbreakable. Oh!
Started down behind his feet and just kept coming. Message delivered. Taking off his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous. This is a dangerous move. I don't know if he's going to tap, but I do know that he's going to be far worse off than he was before the bell rang. Ain't no stopping him now. Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over. He is a one-man gang, and it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Ain't no stopping him.
That one wasn't intentional.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. He is a one-man gang in there.
I'm nervous. That's my favorite.
And he gets out of there in a hurry. Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together. Got the reversal. Nicely done. And it's reversed. We know what's coming here. There he goes to the outside with a pile driver. Is that it? Is it over? Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Now.
And a quick overhand punch. No, there's the reversal. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Abuses him with an elbow. Takes him down in a major way, too. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
Looks like he starting to tire. This is absolutely not how he envisioned.
If anyone asks, yes, I just pushed him.
Going, guys.
Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want to be when you're in the ring with these three guys.
Oh, and he reverses it. Look at that. He got him good there.
This
just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he lands a nice counter.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's too quick for him there. He's in full control now. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon. This could be it,
Brady,
guys.
We're fighting uphill battle because we kind of burnt out at the beginning of the match.
He's calling for it.
See if he takes the bait.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I mean, yeah, crunching
backbreaker. He knows he's in trouble. He wants no part of the outside. What's he gonna do with it? And now one more.
Oh,
time.
I'm sorry, Deshaun. I'm about to break that afro.
When this guy's
good night.
On, look out.
No more cushioning.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Now that's what I call making Brandon. A statement. In case you're keeping score, that's twice, Byron.
Well, you're the guy that I put over to basically not run from the fight. I have to flex.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing. You have to think that's it.
I'm not supposed to be running from a fight. Didn't I just put you over in a promo? I mean, that was a little bit of Demon Raiden, but still.
He might be out, Cole.
And this has got to be it.
And he's able to get out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. No, he reverses it. Showing very few shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
What an athletic roundhouse kick. Never saw it coming. Oh, he's able to reverse it. And he gets him with a counter. Hits the headbutt. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Perhaps trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an impressive show of strength. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He misses the mark. He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. He thinks he has it. Coming. What's he got in mind? The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, hi.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on. Ain't no stopping him now. I think we're at the point in this match where what a kick.
That's how you put an exclamation.
This could do it.
One.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. Wow, I thought for sure that was it. Still trying to get back. He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Nope, reverses it. No, reverses it. This should do it right there. Oh, somehow.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, no, a counter. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That's it.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Probably. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
It was small, but it was a big thing.
And there's the counter. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
48. I mean, depending if I have to get off, we could go.
The point of that elbow delivers. Caught by surprise by the breaker.
And we really would be like the 20-minute combo match because we would have gone like an hour and 20 minutes about.
Yeah, he is rolling.
To the outside he goes. Try to create some separation here, Cole.
Guys, I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He goes to the leg drop.
So that leaves me. I'm gonna kill you, baby.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean,
built you up to be, well, I mean, I built you up right to you to need brass knuckles, but that's about it. And a chair. No, never mind. It's no soldier shit. That's what happened.
A phenomenal fatal four-way match so far, guys. You almost don't want it to end. One of these superstars is going to walk away with a win here. But at this point, guys, all four look a little worse for wear. He's there! That was vicious.
I heard spear. I heard spear. I heard spear.
How does he keep doing this? Just when he thought it was over.
Did he kick out? Oh, gee, I heard spear at the lab. Like, no.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He has him right where he wants him.
And he is done.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
It's slapped on. I'm going to go out on a limb and say the human body is not supposed to bend that way. We could see a tap out very soon.
Is he still up? Did he just not come back down?
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Ain't going to stop him now. He gets him with a reversal.
We done down straight up all
through. I thought he was a goner.
Flips the script on him there.
What?
This might be. Will this be it? Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow, I am impressed.
Truly spectacular. This should do it right there. One. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. Wow, I thought this was over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Yeah, I mean, I could have reversed, but if you look down at the screen, look at everyone's reversals.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Look at him.
I can kick him later.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Kick Scotty.
He's sending a message to the entire. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Going for the big one. You gotta believe this one's over.
That might have done it, Cole.
Boom! Game, set, match. This one is
gonna reach it. You gonna reach it?
Clubbing blow, Cole. That's
you gonna reach him?
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this. Well, the first thing he needs is counter here.
Mm-hmm.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
He has two? He has level two. I said one. I don't know.
This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
I think most people have three.
It's going to be tough for him to fight back from this. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. Oh, he turns it around.
Read in.
That was impressive, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Yeah, that's
that lands. Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
I think we finish her with a run for
that. There's the boot. There he goes to the outside. Will he be victorious? He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Unleashing it. His shoulders are down. He's not getting
up. I'm using you to get up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Not enough to end this one.
Very nice.
Tough spot to be in for Oliver.
Don't be surprised if he can't find a way to bounce back here in his fatal four-way match.
I guarantee you that all three of the competitors he's in the ring with right now know that he's likely just one move away from having his...
Can he score the pin?
I got it.
Just making his presence felt there. Connects with the boot. He's making a statement here on this attack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, better safe than sorry.
Matches when you're down.
Where's Dion doing?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Comes up big with the reversal. Oh, he's able to reverse it. And this has got to be it. Up and over with a suplex.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. So damaging.
Why, you went nowhere.
And there's his speed paying off. When his strikes land, you can, here he goes for the win.
Oh. He just dirty pinned me off of a normal move.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Right to the face. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. That's one for the highlight reel. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Oh, what a kick.
Damn.
This one's over, guys. He's looking for the win.
Yeah, you would have gotten a little slow. I see what you mean by it. I don't know why it was going a little slow. Just a blast match.
I wasn't gonna double hit him.
Kind of figured.
His drop kick connects. He's focusing on the face now. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Back in the ring now. Will this be it? Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
I mean, I'm pretty hard to miss.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Twice as nice. Ill-advised move. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Bullshit.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Does that work? Oh.
Nope.
You ruined my feat of strength for the match.
Ain't no stopping him now. To the outside now. Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. And he's heading back in.
Inverted spine buster.
For good. That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Chances are, Deshaun's gonna hit me. But I mean, this
is worth it. Superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling match. And he lands the
That's what I said.
Jeez, I felt that one over here. He is a one-man gang in there. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the main button for this move. This could do it. He's not getting up. You can't, like, there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Ooh.
man down.
I got it.
And there's the boot. Oh, and he connects. There's
sorry for doing this. It's kind of a habit.
Come on.
I mean, I have like limited grapple moves.
Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from.
I have different players. It's just more convenient to hold left stick though. It's kind of the direction I was walking
to. He clearly has confidence in that move. Oh boy, he is rolling. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, my leg is like heck of a biggest beating, fucking Michael. Dance ball.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot
I'll move.
Tougher.
That's what I do to you, excuse me.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back. He got him good there. Now it's time to capitalize. He could pin his opponent right here.
No, you would have just tied with the Sean.
These four superstars look like they've been put through absolute
Sean went for
torture
it.
Right
now.
Goes for the Shining Wizard, leaving the opponent damn near done. This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street. No, he reverses it. Ain't no stopping him now. Will he be victorious? Taking him a while to get. Oh, man! Ouch. But can he follow up here? Shoulders down. This could be it.
Don't kick out of the Sean's thing. I see him.
There he goes to the outside. Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, one person no beat in this match. This.
Might as well ring the bell now. Second time we're seeing
but then he can be like, oh, I beat DeSean and DeSean's now the global champion, so I mean.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock him. That's what he was looking for, Michael. Can he score the pin?
I'd use it at this okay, even if he didn't get out that, I would use it for the fact that he would have had 2 points consecutive.
And he gets out of there in a hurry. Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together. This should do it right there. He might just be out, guys. I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. Not today. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating.
No, you will fucking die.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
That was me. That was the huge move you interrupted.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. Reverses that one. Made him pay there. He's not looking good here, Byron. He's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
No sell.
He misses there. You just can't miss by that much, Cole. Now he's got something working. He's still moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. What a move. He is a one-man gang in there.
Wait, why do I have white heads? What happened to me?
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
No, I'm not kidding. I have three.
Only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some
resiliency three
in the tank.
He's over there.
No. Oh my.
Now that's a takedown. Look at that. Now that's acrobatic.
Because I'm a superhero.
Simply put, any offense that lands above the shoulders can change the outlook of a match in an instant. This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street. Back between the ropes.
Wow. That was smart.
The ring can't contain these
that's
two.
How it's suicide. That's
it
how it's
done. Even more damage to the face.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Still trying to get back to his feet here. A punishing strike. Wow.
Hey, I would let me tie it. I would let me tie it.
You're dead.
No.
Better be tough for him to fight back.
Braden!
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
It could be over here.
I am fucking done with you.
Lives to fight another day. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
There we go again.
Yeah,
he's too
good
for him there. We're going to rearrange the face here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Half the time.
Clearly employing a heavy dose of knees here.
Sean, taking him, are you going to kick out of that here?
I don't think he has anything left.
Kick out of what?
The fucking
simply reminding him that he's here.
No.
Braden!
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good.
This could do it.
That was very close. I think that was closer than fucking some of the finishers we've seen.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time. Face buster. Man, that was vicious. That has got to be it. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's in it. Will this be it?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And this has got to be it. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
That's a pin.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
That's a great example of a highly efficient,
not letting
highly
me do
effective
anything.
Strike. What placement? Momentum. Ooh, what a comeback. I get it. This should do it right
there. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Will this be it? He gets him with a reversal. Lands the boot there.
My boot hit first. For the sake of I have longer legs.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron. Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Look at that in a second time. There's no recovering from that.
Wow, what a gritty performance. Is the second time enough to end this match?
He thinks he has it. When this guy
lays down
on,
for the roll up, Braden, are you sure you're not getting paid off?
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one.
That?
Hit.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Oh, and he reverses it. Look at this. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking.
This could do it. There goes the official.
Not going to lie, that would hurt.
Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow.
He's better than
ref's
that.
Dead again.
Big miss for him there. And he'll likely pay for it here. So painful.
I want to jump on him again. Why don't you let me do things?
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're.
Oh, I just realized why you're running away. I didn't know before. I just looked down at the bottom of the screen.
Phenomenal fatal four-way match so far, guys. You almost don't want it to end.
There he goes to the outside. Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
He hits a nasty uppercut. The referee goes down hard. What a whip.
Just making his presence felt there.
His astonishing acrobatics
you are.
Coming through here.
This is all broadcast.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Toss to the outside.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
Yes. Ref, count, count, count.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. We may have discovered his favorite move. Look out, down he goes. And he might not get
targets.
Back up. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, he turns it around. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Dropped. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up. Which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating shoulders down. This could be it.
I might be able to.
And another one. Oh, and he reverses it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. To the outside now. Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. Looking for the win. It could be over here.
Didn't realize he was up.
He doesn't thank
appear
God.
To get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Down to the floor. Oh, the counter. He's delivering an old-fashioned.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
That packed a punch. And this has got to be it. He gets it.
So that's one and one. See, why do you knock? Why did you kick out of mine, but none of this? Jesus Christ.
Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding. Pays for that one. It's clothesline after clothesline. And now he goes for it a second time. Back in the ring again. He's trying to mangle his face here. He's playing with him now. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He could pin his opponent right here. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. That can't be enough, can it?
I see your health. That's what I need.
And he breaks up the count. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Those are amazing.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Wow, he just said no to that rollout. Denied.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Ain't no stopping him now. Saw that one coming. Tough spot to be in for Oliver. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Yeah, you really hope that when you execute your finish.
Oh, what impact! That knee is a lethal weapon. There's the cutter. Can he do it?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going for the double play with this move. This should do it right there. Juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Big spot in the match here.
To think,
there's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? A second time. It's all academic from here.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
True testament to grit.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him.
Is he going
now
for it?
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Looking for a little break.
Oh, what a kick.
That should do it.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Neutralizes him with an elbow. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Whoa, missed by a large margin.
That was pure luck.
Come on. How do you miss by that much?
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, he's one step ahead. He may get the three count right there. When this guy's on, look out.
I mean, it was the first one.
To this form of
it does get victorious.
Showing off some of his speed there. Leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
He is a one-man game in there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
JVP.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Oh, no.
Whoa! Double knee drop.
Yeah,
can
two.
He finish him off?
We're
there?
He's
sending a message to the entire WWE.
And this has got to be it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I guess we're going the whole hour.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
And he gets out of there in a hurry. Looks like it could be true. Over here. God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Second time's a charm. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're the boy that hit the mark.
I might get pinned off this because I got a white head for some reason.
There he goes for the win.
There you go.
The best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What did I pin you with at the fucking pay-per-view with Adrian?
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
16 minutes of time.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He's too quick for him there. Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over. And he's heading back in. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Oh, boy, he is roaring. We may have discovered his favorite move. Jeez, going after the face now. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
There he goes again. There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
Let the ref hold his hand there.
And he gets him with a counter.
I thought we were.
Ain't no stopping him. This could do it. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Nicely done. Will this be it? He's going for it all. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Had that one well scouted. Concentrating on the body here. He combines speed. Did he score the pin? Exhibiting some amazing acrobatics. He's just playing classic offense here. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Nobody controls, shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, the counter. Just look at this man. He's all business. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Takes him down with brute force there. Nice move. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
A little bit.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Will this be it?
That was Adrian. This match would have been over.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
What do we got here? He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. He's in control. What a display of unmitigated strength. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right. He is a one-man gang in there.
When this guy's on, there's the cover. Can he do it? No, he reverses it. Dodges that one. On, he's one step ahead on that one. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Oh, that's your sig?
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Jeez, it feels like I have the same song on my playlist on repeat.
This could do it. He's not getting
it. There'll be a lot more pressure.
This one is over. He's looking for the win. One, two. Oh, he refused.
refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated tonight.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
In case you didn't see it the first few times. Not where he wants to be. It could be over here.
Just get the wind off it, man. So I could get a fucking point.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
I'm about to get Adrian a retribution. You don't even want him.
He gets him with a reversal. Now he's working that exploit. And this has got to be it. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Unleash it. This should do it right there. Boy, that hit the mark. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Get it, Scott.
And this has got to be it. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I'm very angry.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
The repetition on that move,
he thinks he has it. What is keeping this competitor going? With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
We have...
No.
What a...
Oh, you do have it.
He could pin his opponent right here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Ain't no stopping him now.
This could mean trouble. Made famous by our Pacific Island friends, there's the Samoan drop. Counter here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Here he goes for the win. Signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Good try.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Awesome.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Looking at it here. Oh, there's the elbow drop.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Momentum clearly in his corner. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, brutal impact. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Now there.
Oh, I thought I...
Whoa, what a great performance. He thinks he has it.
No, he got. Oh my god. Why do I have to have white health? Scotty.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
But I don't know how much gas he.
Looking at it here.
Any time I will ever lay down for a pin. This is the only time ever in my
not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Wow. Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Scotty let it happen. No tie-ins. They'll save the time.
Cradle. Will he be victorious?
Oh, never mind. I thought I had a pull. I thought I had a pull.
A strong takedown like that can show just how versatile a competitor can be. It could be over here. Barely at 2.5.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
I thought it. Yeah, I didn't know.
And the ref goes down. He can pin his opponent right here. He's making a statement here with this attack. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
It's just a matter of time now. Game, set, match. This one is over. He may get the three count right there. Caught up in the inside cradle. He's looking for the win. The axe handle hits the mark. Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow. This should do it right there. He has something big planned. Oh, he's able to reverse it. He's not looking good here, Byron.
Well, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Pays for that one. Plenty of force behind that elbow. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Here we go again. This could do it. Not so fast. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Ain't no stopping him now.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Looking to steal one. Will this be it? There's the inside. Quick shoulders down. This could be it. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
I was literally about to say this is Roll Up Central.
A debilitating neck breaker. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And he's heading back in. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
This could do it. Too quick for him there. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Over and over and over. Shoulders down. Is it enough? He wants it one more time.
Oh, he might have just shattered their face.
Can he score the pin? He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. That could have been it right there. still not moving, guys. It could be over here.
Oh my god, absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, the light breeze would knock him over.
Did you hit that, Scott? Your layup actually got
that should do it.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
Incredible! This has to be it.
To think,
here he goes for the win. Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
It's high.
Looking for a repeat.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Down with a face buster.
Warm up the bus. Will he be victorious? He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He thinks he has it. This should do it right there. Again.
Oh, and he reverses it. Looking to steal one.
And this has got to be it.
Draw. Well, Bedion, draw. Bedion.
I fucking had this one.
Dion. Dion's a draw. Yeah, you could have chose elimination.
I fucking had this one.
I wouldn't gang up on you, you know.
You let him get the pin.
So what now?